There's Pinzano. She'll be backed up at Gore this Friday in a rating 65, 1200 metres. I wasn't too disappointed with the run at Rickerton. I think it was better than the finishing position indicates, but she certainly looks the part. And hopefully she can get back to winning ways this weekend. May well be her last start this weekend before she gets served by Highly Recommended.